Number one, you must respect his decision. That is his choice. I'm sure, being an experienced politician, he has his own reason. Number two, his party's recent event may not be politically correct.
Oh, I see.
But Sungko has contributed a lot to the state. Not only as a cabinet member, but he was also a speaker of our state legislative assembly. And therefore, we must acknowledge the contribution of Datuk Seri Wong Sungko to the stability of the government before. And also what he has done to this day.